mindset. They don't want it like you. Check this out, man. You have friends, you have family members, you have people around you. You get frustrated with them because you give them the game. You give them information that can help them. You put them in front of people. You lend your opportunities, man. But check this out. Let me tell you a quick secret. Come here, come close. They don't want it, dog. They don't want it like you, man. They don't see the value in it. You the only one to see the value in it. You the only one trying to go higher right now. They want to continue doing what they doing, man. Let them do what they doing. They're grown, man. You got to let them sit in their mess. When it starts to stink, they'll figure it out. When it starts to stink, they'll come look for you. When it starts to stink, they'll come ask for your help, man. They don't want it like you do. Not right now, at least. So let them sit in what they sitting in, man. You keep doing what you doing. You can't get mad. You can't get frustrated. That's their life. You got to live yours. You going to get it. So I just want to tell you, they don't want it like you do, man. But y'all know what it is. Bread to rob mindset.